Hi, welcome. This is Ramesh. I'm a PC technician. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you three different methods to uninstall any application or programs on your Windows 11 device. Okay, let's see one by one. In the first method, go to the Windows search bar and search for the application which you want to uninstall. I want to uninstall a Chrome, so let me search for that. So you'll find the Chrome application in the best match result. If you want to uninstall any application, search for the name and select that, and you will find uninstall option in the right side, or else you can right click on the application and select uninstall. So now you head into the uninstall section, select the application once again and uninstall here. Second method, right click on the Windows icon and select apps and features. If you don't find them, go to the settings and in the search for apps and features. You'll find apps and features in the search result, click on them. In the right side, you will find the list of softwares which has installed on the Windows 11. So now you can select the application which you want to uninstall. In the right side, you will find three dots. Click on them. You'll find uninstall option. Click on the uninstall. Now you can uninstall easily from here. Third method. This is the traditional method you can use on Windows 11. For that, go to the Windows search bar and search for control panel. You'll find control panel in the best match result. Click on the app. Now make sure you have selected category view. Then you'll find programs. Under that, uninstall a program. Click on the uninstall a program. There you'll find the list of the applications. Then click on the application which you want to uninstall and you will find uninstall option. Click to uninstall, or else click on the application in the right click and select uninstall. That's it, friends. This is how we can uninstall any application or programs on Windows 11 devices. Hope this video helpful, and if you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon, and don't forget to like, share and comment.